All right. What's up, guys? Happy Wednesday. Happy hump day. Welcome back to F45, the comfort of your living room. I'm Coach Josh. This is Coach Tony, and this is the Bears. So for today's workout, it is a cardio workout with 18 stations, one big lap down, and we're doing two sets at each station. So for that first set, we're going to be doing 35 seconds of work and 10 seconds of rest, with our second set being 55 seconds of work and 20 seconds. So what that means in English is that first work period is going to be a little bit shorter, so we're going to be going a little bit faster. And that second work period is going to be longer, so we're going to go a little bit slower on that tempo, but we're still picking up that pace. So station number one, we're doing high knees on the spot, driving those knees up nice and high, getting that thigh parallel with the floor here, getting that knee up, driving on that focus. Station number two, we're going to do 10 speed squats, staying nice and light, keeping that weight in the heel of the foot, chest stays up the whole way through, poking those hips back. Then we're doing two sprawls on the floor here. Coming down, bring those hands up nice and high. Station number three, we're doing push-up jacks. So we're on the floor. As the feet come out for our push-up, we're bringing the feet out as well. Hands come out, feet come out, almost like you do a jumping jack. We're doing a push-up here on the floor. Station number four, we're doing our jump squats. So staying nice and low, keeping that weight in the heel again. Chest stays up the whole way through, dropping down and then exploding up, staying nice and light. Station number five, we're doing bicycle crunches. So on the floor, on our back, small of our back here is pinned down to the floor. We're reaching up. As that right elbow comes up, that left knee is coming in and then vice versa. We're getting a nice twist of the obliques here. Station number six, we are doing some predator jacks.
A little goofy.
It's a little goofy. So what that means in English, not a predator jack. Opening up. So it's almost like we're coming from a narrow stance to a sumo stance, and we're bringing the hands out as we squat down and drop those hips. This is Tony's doing here. Station number seven, we're going to do ice skates with a hop. So we're hopping to the side, driving that foot up. Hopping to the side, driving that foot up, just as you see here. Keeping that chest up the whole way through, staying nice and light on the feet. Next up, we have station eight. We have our good old burpee. No funky business, no tempo, no nothing, just a good old burpee, old fashioned, just the way we like. Station number nine is a frog squat. So we're in a wider and full shoulder width stance. We're dropping those hips down nice and low, keeping those elbows pushed up against the inside of the knees here, dropping those hips, bringing them right up, down, and back up, just like we would for our groin hand stretch. Station number 10, we're gonna do our dynamic sprinter. A little razzle-dazzle for your Wednesday morning. So we're doing it one high knee and side to the side, and then we're gonna do the same knee to the other side. Normally for high knees, we alternate foot to foot. For this one, we're staying with one side the whole way through, the other side the whole way through. Station number 11, we're going to be doing 10 shoot throughs and then 10 heel taps. So for those shoot throughs, the old razzle dazzle, I like to call them, we're reopening the hips, reaching that foot out, bringing that other hand up with it. And after we get done with the 10 shoot throughs, we're doing 10 heel taps, coming up, bringing that foot up and tapping, bring that foot forward. So it's not coming behind us, bringing it forward. Station number 12, we're going to do 5 jacks and 5 crunches. So we're laying down on the floor here. For those jackknives, we're reaching up nice and far, keeping the legs nice and straight, tapping those feet if we can. Once we get done with those, we're doing 5 crunches. Notice for the crunch here, Tony's legs are at a 90 degree angle, your feet are up, so our feet aren't sulking down, they're staying up nice and high at that 90 degree. Station number 13, we're gonna do a frozen V sit. So we're right back down on the ground, similar to our jackknife, just reaching out a little bit here. So it's not quite a jackknife, we're about as straight up, you're kind of at an angle here. So you want your feet pointing out a little bit and your hands reaching up a little bit, and you're staying there for the duration of the move. Gonna be fun. Station number 14, we're coming up. We're gonna be doing A steps with a clap. So for those A steps, we're bringing those feet up just like we would for our high knees, and we're tapping that clap in the middle. So make sure that knee's coming up nice and high so you can reach down and get that clap in between those legs. Station 15, we're gonna do explosive fast feet. So what that means is we're going fast, and then we're slowing down a little bit, coming up, and we're dropping down for the fast feet, and we're coming up a little bit. And we're alternating. Find a tempo and pace you can stay with the whole way through. Station 16, we're doing 5 prisoner squats and 2 push-ups. So those prisoner squats are staying nice. Again, keeping that weight in the heel, coming down nice and low, dropping those hips in the back of that invisible chair. And when we come down for those push-ups, chest is coming down to the floor. Chest to the floor. 2 push-ups, back up to 5 prisoner squats. Station 17, we're going to be doing 1 inchworm with 2 lunge jumps. So for that inchworm, reaching out nice and far, crawling right back up, standing straight up, and then we're jumping into those lunge jumps. So crawling out nice and far, really reach over, crawl right back in, stand up, and then get those lunge jumps in, dropping that back knee down. And last but not least, guys, station number 18, we're gonna do a twist crunch. So we're down on the floor here, feet are up at a 90 degree angle again, and we're reaching up and crunching, similar to a bicycle crunch, except this one, the elongation and focus should be to get that knee to that elbow without moving that, driving the elbow in as much as for bicycle crunch. Just as Tony's doing that. All right, guys, that is everything. Hop off the blue onto the black. Y'all are experts.
Head of the game.
Head of the game. So, now y'all get a little bit to get situated, get some water if you need it, and we're going to get started with warm-ups in a little bit. So the thing was pausing, it like was freezing while I was trying to restart it. So I had to close the All right, guys, we got about 10 seconds before we get started with our warm-up. Get your space situated, you're ready to rock and roll. We start in 3, 2, 1. All right, we got high knee punches, high knee punches. Get those knees up nice and high. Get those punches going. I'm That's where, guys. Seconds. You got 5 seconds left here. Keep pushing, team. Nice work. One more time here. One more.
Yeah, man. So we back in the club with the body. up. But suddenly, we all got our hands up. No control of my body. Ain't I seen you before? I think I remember those eyes. Baby, tonight, we can't take us falling in love again.
It's a movie and you just T-bone. I got me twisted like a dreadlock. She don't wrestle, but I got a headlock. If I never knew, make a bedrock. Mommy on fire, so red hot. Bada bing, bada boom. Mr. Worldwide as I step in the room. I'm a hustler, baby, but that you knew. And tonight is just me.
Baby, tonight, the DJ girl's falling in love again. Baby, tonight.
This might be my destiny. She want me to eat it. I guess then it's on me. That you know I got the sauce like a recipe. She just wanna do it for the grand. You know she just want this money in my hand. I know I'ma give it to her. Dance. She gon' catch a Uber at the Calabasas.
She said she too young, no one, no man. So she gon' call her friends, now that's a plan. I just ordered sushi from Japan. Now yo, just wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. She said she too young, no one, no man. So she gon' call her friends, now that's a plan. I just ordered sushi from Japan. Now yo, just wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. Now y'all just wanna kick it, Jackie Chan.
I think you got the wrong impression about me, baby. About me, baby. Just cause they heard where I'm from, they think I'm crazy. Okay, well, maybe just a little crazy. Cause I admit I'm crazy about that lady, yeah. Finger to the words, you think I'm a slave. Cause I'm running out of patience, no more wait. No, pressing like a yo-yo, living life on fast forward with control. Yeah. She said she too young, don't want no man. So she gon' call her friends, now that's a plan. I just ordered sushi from Japan. Now yo, just wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. She said she too young, don't want no man. So she gon' call her friends, now that's a plan. I just ordered sushi from Japan. Now yo, just wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. Now you just wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. I can't wait for the show. Got that green, I know. You should not be alone. All this drink got me gone. Come down here right, and I feel so alive. She don't wanna play, she don't wanna be no wife. She just wanna stay alive, she just wanna stay alive. Can't sell her nothing, no, can't sell her nothing. She said she too young, don't want no man. So she gon' call her friends, now that's a plan.
Thank you.
She's a diva, diva. I feel the same and I wanna meet her, meet her. They say she low down. She's the rope and I don't believe her, leave her. They say she needs to slow down. The baddest thing on the low down. She's nothing like a girl you've ever seen before. Nothing you can compare to your neighborhood. I'm trying to find the words to describe this girl without being disrespectful. The way that I moved it, I can't take the word. I have to stop what I'm doing so I can move. I'm trying to find the words to describe this girl without being disrespectful.
I'm still Jenny from the block. Used to have a little, now I have a lot. No matter where I go, I know where I came from. Don't be fooled by the rocks that I got. I'm still Jenny from the block. Used to have a little, now I have a lot. No matter where I go, I know where I came from. From a different color, the movies are rich. The old mistakes, the changes, and there's headlines. I stay grounded as the unfolding. I realize what I told you. I'm really wrong. That's just me. The love that don't need no pay over. It is what you see. I'm
We just wanna go I'm like, hey, what's up, hello? Said your pretty ass as soon as you came in the door. I just wanna chill, got a sucker, a stroll. Grab her to the money, introduced her to my store. Showed her how to whip it, now she really said hello. She my girl, I'm like, hey, what's up, hello? When we count it up, I'm the party man, bro. Could you see me, though, talking about your Lambo? Said, baby, she's a friend of mama, honey, where, bro? And I swear, I love her, I'm gonna make it down.
Thank you. Thank you.